Oh, fuck out!
I've been through hell and back, I'm fine. No, I might have been reincarnated, this shit is nothing. I'm gonna fucking reincarnate, this shit is nothing. Just pass the time away. Can't you hear the whistle blowing? Bang and bang.
Who is shooting us from behind?
Oh, it's so big. Alright, who wants to you wanna share the war stories?
Stan!
They're inside the
Stan lost my brother!
Ah!
I'm
trying,
bro. I'll get my shipments of shirts!
You're doing great, Satoot! No!
Thank you. How is this thing still?
Oh, here comes the armored cars again!
How is this thing still alive?
Thank you, Steve.
My question is, how is this thing
because
even
alive? Because we have amazing engineers repairing.
I'm trying.
Get out of here! I'm gonna get carpal tunnel by the time this is over.
Come here.
Nice shot, bro. Yo, we gotta flank around.
And now I can't see them again. Wonderful.
Here, just keep on holding this guy.
We need more plywood!
We need more people building more engineers. Come on, help me out. Oh, I'm bleeding.
At 59%.
Keep repairing.
Oh, watch out. There's a guy dying at the front door.
Oh, there's-
Watch out! There's something down!
Good, good.
Run, run!
Paladin, help.
Worth it. Worth it.
Holy shit. 47.
Everyone get a hammer. We will be fine. I need a medic. I'm fucking bleeding out. Fucking reviving. Medic. Fuck.
Hey,
fuck.
Don't blow that truck away.
Right, what do we need next?
I'm fucking dead.
Steven, you
pet. We need engineers. We don't really need people.
We are at 54%.
We don't need more shirts or anything.
We just need people.
We're working on it!
Steve, I need you, thank you!
Inbound!
Hey, was that someone's truck?
They think this may be
a
prisoner.
I just moved it back just like a little bit.
They think this might be a prisoner. We're fine.
Okay, we have people setting down targets outside. I shot him! No, watch out! Someone's coming inside!
My plan has failed.
What was the plan?
I don't know.
Fair enough.
Medic!
Paladin!
58%!
Get away from me, Gremlin!
Are you enjoying your new shot?
Everyone is dying.
It's ready to come to you.
Oh!
Medic!
Keep in mind, even
61%! 60!
You've been holding this for like an hour. We lost a seaport and everything.
We've been holding this place.
It's gonna be fine.
Cool. Oh my god! I picked up a man!
Yeah, Paladin, you move.
64% and holding.
This feels like I'm
stolen a man!
It's kinda wounded, hold on!
Arcadia stands!
Arcadia stands!
Arcadia stands!
The safe house stands.
Oh, this is.
Yeah. You guys move?
The safe house stands.
There's a lot going on!
It's too much!
We're at 73%! You're doing great!
75%, holy shit.
The average life expectancy of an Imperial Guardsman.
Lochan stands, brothers! Lochan stands! For Callahan!
Got another one!
I'm not even joking, the words are literally just a budget. The words are literally just a budget Imperial Guard. Like. We're just a shittier Imperial Guard. We're not even PDF,
Austin,
we're just shit.
Come off the
Yeah.
Let's go, Pong! Holy shit!
For fuck's sake.
Keep holding! There any more beep? We're gonna need more
beep. Wow, we're gonna be fine.
At this rate.
Hold the line!
You say that.
Our beam mats are slowly being depleted.
Make sure you're-
yeah,
guys, guys. Hey.
I've got a, ACR.
Make sure you're looting the bodies.
That's not good.
Wow.
Jesus.
Hey, heal Walker, heal Walker, he's eating.
Sir, this is a Wendy's.
Okay.
So this is a Wendy's?
This is a Wendy's.
There you go, guys. One of you guys up there, can you hop out? There's vehicles pushing in and I have an ATR.
Why is it in the most random of spots, there is one can of petrol just sitting in the fucking base?
Don't worry about that.
Why not? Like, what the fuck?
Bro, we're down bad.
That's a secret for later.
Dude, they're just pouring
petrol. Bro, we're down bad without your coffee or something, right?
Hey guys, if you want pillboxes up, you're gonna have to keep them off of us.
That's a cum jar.
Oh, they died.
All the artillery died, didn't they?
Okay, who found the cum jar?
Enemy up there, up in front.
Calm. Somebody wants
that was a grenade. Yeah, Fox or Seabass, can one of you guys hop out so I can use the ATR from up there?
Sure. I ain't dumb out anyways out of ammo.
I'll be right back, I'll be right back. I'm coming.
My condition has not improved.
Six,
YOLO! Ow, I've been- Oh!
Medic! Medic!
Go the outside.
This is so cursed.
Yes, ow! Immediately hit the grenade.
Medic! Medic! Help! Fuck.
You need a trump kit, this guy.
Medic! My leg!
How much time you got with left, Walker?
My third leg! 11 seconds, you're fine. My third leg! Why can I feel a third leg? Why can I feel a third? Oh fuck!
Don't just run away from me.
Right as I'm about to get up, I get medic's
skills. Oh, he shot me. I'm out of the game.
As I look up, gasping for breath.
I got one.
Jacob, take my mammoths, Jacob.
No one move my body. I'm gonna die and come right back and grab it all.
As a grenade sounds, as a grenade explodes.
You want me to get a trauma kit?
First World War soldier.
No, the other medic
counts most traumatic experiences.
Alright, get this guy.
All I hear is, he's
dead!
He's
dead!
Back a little bit.
Someone's got him. Perfect.
Oh, this is so ridiculous. Meanwhile, we're just constantly getting even more shit delivered to us.
Go to the trenches. My stuff's there.
Boys!
How are we alive? How are we alive at this point?
Magic. Numbers and
magic.
Beamets and.
Did someone seriously say magic?
We need a unit commissar.
I volunteer. I am the power of God and Callahan of Isa.
Shoot you if you like.
Yes.
Yes.
Why do we need that?
Godsmen, hold the line, or I will shoot you. That's one step back!
I heard of some defeatist set latch. They might be here.
I don't want a fucking commissar.
Thank you.
I'm not a little commie nerd.
Gosman, is that heresy I hear?
We're all getting shot!
Is that heresy I hear?
But we're getting shot from the other side.
Heresy?
Someone help the medic!
No, fuck the medic.
Greens, I'm dying!
There are guys behind
us.
Fuck the medic.
On that ridge above the seaport.
Ah, thank you.
Sorry, I got this person.
Apparently they can shoot through three windows. Does that make sense? Not really.
No, well...
Thank you, partner.
Chaos.
Austin, get in here.
Medic.
Is that a grenade?
It's fine, it's outside.
Is that a grenade?
Oh, I like
stop blocking the door!
Is that a grenade? What do you want me to do?
Yes, it was.
Yeah.
Captions, yes, it was.
Unless you want the enemy to take the supplies, I'm fucking blocking the door. Got it?
So the carnage has stopped for now. I'm just gonna start scavenging the bodies. Like.
Oh, there's the vehicle.
I found so much shit. We ran up bodies and things like
that. Alright, where's that Neville I had a second ago?
That guy's gone.
Someone just take the anti-tank rifle and run away with it.
Probably.
Probably in.
There's a random pretty good little soldier I want to go with that. Right, there's a bunch of colonies I can
Probably in the lodgy trap that just took most of the supplies.
Wait, what? I'm sorry, what? What happened?
There was a logi truck that blocked the door, saying that he wanted to take supplies.
Then shoot that motherfucker. If anyone with a logi truck ever says they want to come take supplies, and you don't want them to, it's either time to fuck off, and if they don't, shoot them.
I'm not a medic.
I mean, it's like they forget that we're in an active war zone, using those supplies.
Yeah, what'd they take?
I don't know, a lot of our supplies.
Well, what kind of supplies? And
they're back, doing it again!
They're trying to get
hey,
to
fuck
us
off.
Closer, so
fuck off.
I'm pretty, but I'm still dead.
Don't take our dance supplies, fuck off.
What?
Fuck off.
Walker, you need a move. Okay.
Fuck off, you're not taking any of my damn supplies,
why is
fuck off. I'm taking any of my damn supplies, fuck off.
I don't know, I need shit, I need plasma.
They're my damn supplies, get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here.
No, Postal Lethal!
They're my damn supplies, get the fuck out of here, bitch.
What the fuck's he doing?
He couldn't.
God, visual on the enemy half-track.
He was shooting at you, so I thought it was something going on.
Hey Toffee, how's it going?
I can't hit it from this range, but I can see it.
Figure out how a bayonet works.
That's fair.
When you're equipped, press B, and then when you're not aiming,
guys, do we have anti-tank?
Isn't it F?
You are literally taking all of those supplies that we need.
There's a tank on our flank.
I found an anti-tank rifle!
Good job!
Yeah, there's like 20 others in the town hall.
Bring them around the corner, bring them around the corner.
When are these guys gonna realize
that?
That tankette's just parked there, there's nobody in it. Oh, they just brought up another tankette?
Did they really?
Yeah, there are two 30 mil tankettes out there now.
Oh shit.
Oh great, there, Hillary's back!
Oh, don't tell me the
Walker, I'm about to fucking shoot you, you understand that?
The artillery's back!
Fucking do it, I fucking dare you. Stop breaching my damn supplies. Stop breaching my damn supplies.
You do not fucking understand, Walker. If they fucking take this bunker,
I've been personally fucking supplying this shit for 3 fucking hours. You don't get to say shit. I've been on this front fucking all day, fucking supplying, working my, eating my ass to them. They're gonna fucking take my supplies, you're gonna hear their fucking thing about it. Fuck off.
I will fucking shoot you.
Don't worry about it.
Logic Cook, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but you might want to
fucking shoot me. I fucking dare you.
One of them's still empty, but they're just out of range. They don't seem to be rolling in yet. They're using them for support, not for aggression right now, it looks like.
Mr. Sam, no!
Is that a half-track over there?
Sassy!
Where, north?
Yeah,
Sassy!
When I get back in there, I just wanted to grab something out.
That's a tank I think.
Hey, Fox, can I get back in that spot? I just hopped out to grab a pair of binoculars, that's all.
Where's that artillery going? Oh, that port.
They have a bunker base built there. Doesn't have provisional yet. As soon as
it's on fire support.
Somewhere.
We need fire support.
Walker, I swear to fucking God.
Fucking kill me then. Fucking kill me then. I used to only tap the shit out of this truck. Oh, nice! we have tripods for that! Okay! Next. Alright. I'm putting a hit out on a little old male. If you guys shoot him, shoot the fuck out of him and I'll give you 3 commands.
Should we set this machine gun up?
Have fun giving the commands to the enemy, they already did that.
Hell yeah!
Oh, that's a collie coming!
Hell yeah!
That. Run, dude, run!
It's run!
Is that tank Ed still over there?
Fuck you.
I mean, it's like an actual tank
Ed. Paladin!
Fuck
you.
Oh, God!
They're building defenses over there!
Are they trying to fucking defile it in? I think they're trying to
defile it in.
What's up, Tuffy?
You're really injured.
That is true.
Paladin, you get supplies?
Yeah, I got supplies. Idiot.
There's a destroyed garrison house to the north. They've got like 5 people in there.
No! He just got ran over!
Dude, I just...
guys, I'm walking out the that truck's in the way, I can't
see this.
Oh, and...
There you go.
There's a lot of guys coming from the west side.
Someone set up that MG!
Yeah, so the reason I was so upset with that, that's because the man went and was not only wasn't trying to deliver supplies, he was trying to purposely leech the best supplies that we really desperately needed. Excuse me. And was being a general ass and not listening to MG. So.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, fuck them up.
Thank you.
No problem.
Yeah, so we need to go get the ISG and shit from that truck.
Hey, Sassy.
Yes.
Here.
Maybe is that a
push? Oh, that's gunfire.
Would this help?
We got any more of the medics?
Oh, I've been shot.
Yeah, you don't want to do that.
There, medic in here.
All day one.
Boys, what the fuck's going on here? Are we gonna die? I don't feel safe. I don't feel safe.
We're gonna die.
I don't want to die. I have fucking kids at home, man.
There you go.
Who's this asshole?
We're gonna die.
Thank you.
I only got this pistol here, man.
We have rip source now.
To the fucking north and see if I can... Welcome to the front of blood and death.
Welcome to hell, gentlemen.
Trust me. I've been here a while. We take that machine gun!
No, Toffee, no!
Gas!
Gentlemen, welcome to the show!
Medic!
YouTube, I told him he wasn't playing a copyrighted song, please. He wasn't playing a copyrighted song, definitely.
I just muted the guy who playing the loud and annoying music. Thanks, dude. Hey, I need someone to help me grab this, weapon up here.
Thank you, man. Thank you. Thank you, Doc.
Lieutenant, we need to pull that gun back. They're about to take it. Medic! Medic!
Help me, I'm boxing.
Boy, medic, northeast side of the house.
Oh my god. Oh my god. We're fucked, aren't we? Yeah,
we're... Purple, there's infantry. Trent.
Yo, there's a tank directly north.
Yeah.
Well, actually, northwest,
careful.
But yeah.
He's right over there.
Looking at
assuming.
You. He's looking at you. Gonna shoot you.
Medic.
He's looking right at you.
You got someone. I'm coming.
Up. Nice.
Oh, get enemy back in the house
bit.
Above.
Get back.
Hey, come in, tank it. Tank it.
Medic. Medic.
Oh hell yeah.
You killed it.
Call your vehicle down.
Hey, repair. Do you have B mats?
Medic.
There's B-mats over here on the ground.
Tank it down,
don't
gentlemen!
Kill him, don't kill him, don't kill
there
him.
There is hope!
So I'll pick up that guy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, do you use 30mm? He has a shit ton.
We use ATRPG.
Oh, shit. Right. Oh, wait, that's what that is?
Yeah.
Let's go, we got our prisoner.
Tank it suck against
northwest of my position.
Dude, we're just Chad.
Oh, this house or something.
Oh, thank you.
Here we go.
Take
a huge break.
Go and revive this guy. Go ahead and revive this guy. Okay. Oh,
fuck.
Just headshot.
You don't have a wife.
The line!
Hey, you have those.
Someone get to the
wife. Put
list.
It down.
Someone help me. Take it, roll forward, thinking it was gonna win that fight. I guess they didn't realize that armored car fired the entire armor rocket.
On the side of the town.
I'm getting no, that's not.
I'm surprised they're even still alive, to be honest. Was that a car?
Okay. Back and then no one's gonna know what's going on. We're just gonna get overrun.
Yeah.
Beyond the trees. Copy. Infantry.
Oh, that wall is a horrible spot.
What are we at?
Oh,
half
yeah,
track!
Definitely.
Half track! To the north! Machine gun half track! Fuck! Yeah, across the trenches, this way!
Can't see where we're...
This way!
Cover me, cover me, cover me!
Yeah, it saw you, it's running for its life.
Come on.
Okay, I'm gonna put back to base and get B-mats.
Yeah, hold on.
It's okay, I gotta refill anyways.
We have a field hospital back there, where the body stood.
How
do I
move on the
second level? There might be ATGs in there, I don't know.
Incoming.
Now that I'm actually looking at this weapon, bro, this is actually the Hungarian Danube.
Okay, not the best place to heal.
Yeah. It works.
Walker, what happened to you? You left full health.
I got fucked up, what else? What else is there?
Thanks, man.
Sweet summer child.
Again, there's a random, tank of petrol.
Yeah, I know. I know. I'm out of water. And an ISG. Okay.
Oh,
shit. Don't mind me, just me and a random ISG.
Migraines.
Come on.
Medic! Don't call Steve Austin!
Thank you.
It's good job, but don't carry that many grenades on you. If you die, the enemy can get their hands on them.
Loot the bodies,
but you had some good throws, I will admit.
Loot the bodies, don't let the collies get it.
Where are the bodies?
Just loot the backpacks.
Go get him, lads.
Oh yeah, not his.
Is anybody repairing the base?
Their ISG TAF track is coming back.
Wow, that's a lot of
Thank you,
buckets.
Fox.
I suppose this thing has held on for this long, honestly.
Where's our fire support?
I have a plan.
We don't
Where
need fire support, we have
those
V-mats.
Reinforcements?
Well, we need to fucking push up, that's what we need to do.
We have
Walker make it around the corner.
Not push up.
I am a Chad.
Good job, Walker.
I don't want those guys
Yes.
Go grab a bone side and
cry. Deja vu, I've been to this place before.
I'm sorry, come here.
Paladin! Look at all of this blood!
How are we still holding this?
Are we?
I'm supposed to have the same question every day.
No!
Help! Take me back! Help me! There's a plasma kit in the back of that trench.
Is that a collie up there?
Come and find us.
Help, Paladin! Help! cover him!
Nelson, you gotta bring him here.
They're trying to rebuild to prevent them from rebuilding.
Boats are fucking useless.
Oh, yeah, that was...
They're trying to rebuild, and we need to keep them from doing that. I'm trying to rebuild that.
I got an ATP right here. I can only hit them if they get up to the bunker base.
Oh, so we should try to do this.
Try and let them come up to the bunker base and we can wombo combo.
Alright, I'm gonna try to bait them.
Gotcha.
Iron Jesus hates me.
Keep them off me while I build this.
Alright.
A gas, watch out.
Put it in!
Hey, anybody got V-mats?
Down here!
Fucking Christ. More gas.
Med supplies!
Yeah, 1 second, dude.
They built all the way up to us. This is ridiculous how far they built up. They have another Hoodamill tank here, by the way.
Medic! Hey guys, we're all bleeding. Everyone in.
Thirty mil tank gets here. How have we held out so long?
I have no freaking clue.
What speed, brothers?
Track pushing up on the right. They have an ISG on top of that rifle garrison back there.
I've been kidnapped again. Yes.
Link it to reporters!
Two critical wounded soldiers up here.
No!
Oh, he just used a bazooka on me.
Paladin! I gave him 20 mil, 150 meters ish.
Medic! Where are you, medic? Medic! No. Medic! Oh, hey, one. Oh no. Medic! Medic!
Smoke, you want me to shoot you?
Let me grab my stuff.
Glitching out there, buddy. Let me kill Smokey.
Go get the critical wounded soldiers, guys. Come on.
Let me kill him.
Oh my. What happened here?
That was funny.
They're using RPGs.
Come on, Seth. Get you up.
Their tankettes both currently are unmanned.
Run up there on some white flags.
Ring, ring.
They are hiding behind their rifle garrisons, though.
Holy fuck, I would like to hit that fucker if I could just get... I think I could hit that
I got a grenade, I got a grenade, I got a grenade. Hold on, stay there.
They're currently repairing one of them.
Watch out, Walker.
Who would win? Automatic SMG or pistol?
Excuse me.
Don't fire the fucking ACP rifle!
Hey, kill these guys.
We have even more P-MATs!
Hey, shoot that ambulance so it blows up.
Wow. This is really an absolutely ridiculous amount of people.
No.
Honestly, I'm gonna start calling the Audi the Wu. Like,
stop fucking firing!
It's
a Wu Grand Croc. Croc, stop! Get off it! Croc. Kronk, yeah.
Kronk,
please.
Good hit.
Stop. Yes.
Fire.
Kronk. They got an SPG. They got an SPG.
You want me to kill him?
Artillery crew.
Thanks.
If you fucking use that thing another infantry gun, I'm gonna fucking kill you. Get it? Dumbass.
No worries, Kronk. Everyone want to do that.
So, if you take...
I have found their artillery.
Yeah, if you take...
It is 90 meters and 306 azimuth from the safe house.
Trophy. Heavy pencil.
Hey, we need some infantry to
get on the C4.
Let's rip down these trees!
If we had any mortars directly in front of the safe house, they could be hitting their artillery.
So we have any HE. We need HE.
Darren, can you heal me?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks, bud.
Yeah.
Can you boys get back?
Are these ones automated?
Something. Straight back, we can heal you.
We can hit nice. It. We can hit their rifle gears if you want. Bring up HEs and start hitting the rifle gears.
I hit him!
Nice.
Yeah, they're just spending it to take over the support. I'm gonna grab a truck, grab some shit from the town base. They're wrapping around behind us. They're going for a full.
Watch out behind you, Andrew.
Tell the guys at the safe house that they're going to cause for a full encirclement. We need to be pushing towards the seaport. I'm gonna try to bring us an HE. Grab HE grenades and lob them out the color defenses.
Bro, we need some motors. I need motors. I need motor ammunition.
Mortar, you mean?
Medic!
Motar, whatever, you know, I'm not a motorman, but...
Mortar.
Medic!
Mater?
Mortar.
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 Mortar. Mortar.
More?
Okay. There you go. That was it.
More?
Moita.
Moita.
Fucking Brit.
I'm not a British, bro. I'm a fucking American.
A mortar.
A bottle of water.
Can I get a bottle of water?
A bottle of water? Truck. We don't fucking have any.
Been from the like moving westwards.
Yeah, I got you.
All right, right on.
Infantrymen, I need volunteers.
Yeah, what's up, Toffee?
You need to do an HE rush. You need to do an HE.
All right, you with me, Krunk? What are you doing? All right.
Here.
I need volunteers. Grab a weapon.
I need you to clear it. See right in front of us.
All right, thank you, sassy Seabass. Need more volunteers. Anybody? Grab yourself a weapon. Congregate on me!
I'm gonna
hide behind this.
Oh god.
Sam, just start calling out
names. Sam, just knock that guy out.
Shell.
Oh god!
Yeah?
Took out all of us.
Hey, hold up, let me patch
you
up.
Did everyone just die?
Yeah. One just got four guys.
Coming right for us.
I said north. I hope I can jump over this wall.
Yes, I can.
How the fuck do I carry that?
Are we going to the docks?
Let's go.
Yeah.
All right, boys, get this bread.
Let's go.
Let me get
my shit.
I don't know if this is my shit. But I picked it
well,
up.
Well, I need to go get shit again. I'll be back.
I have no idea where my shit went.
Up your butt wrong corner.
Oh, here it might have been.
Which one of these dead bodies is you?
God damn it.
Alright, but seriously.
Medic.
Any willing infantry?
Sam, I'm on you.
I'm willing, right, I'm cool. Just gonna stay in the trench.
Follow me!
Private, go find Fast for me. I need to know what we need.
Who am I
finding?
Who?
Fast.
Okay, I'll locate Fast.
Alright.
Stim! I have 5 seconds! Nice! We survived a little.
Advance more artillery pieces. Hey!
Sorry about that.
There are more artillery pieces than the town, by the way. I just happened to find some.
He's in the trench! He's in the trench! Medic!
Let me see if I can bring out some armor or some HE.
Did you see the collie destroy his own teammates, though?
No, I was I'm on a large one.
Fucking throw a
That's funny.
It must be repaired.
What, is it boss? Is it on attack again?
Austin! Medic! Where's the medic?
Any more shrimps up there? Toffee, do we need more shrimps? Toffee.
Where is our medic?
Yo, do we need any more shirts on the front? Answer me. Am I muted? Am I muted? That's cool. Yeah, sorry. Do we need any more shirts up there? Toffee.
Yes.
Do we need any more shirts up there?
I'm packing it. There we go.
Toffee, do we need any more shirts?
I'm not sure.
Well, can you look?
We're currently at 62 shirts.
So yes. Alright, I'm going to smell.
So yes.
Unfortunately, we do not have. Actually, you know what? I should really bring a sandbag pallet.
Did you just crush someone?
I really should bring a sandbag pallet.
You crushed!
Down in the next one.
Who did you crush?
Also, let me open any more shirts or BMATs.
Yeah, the seaport's destroyed.
Yeah, it's been that way.
To the crane!
Are you drunk right now? Okay.
So are you gonna crush someone else?
Yeah, you're drunk.
Did we say charge? Leroy Jenkins! We are a great group of soldiers. Oh my god, we just got 100 mammons.
Let's go.
I have a mammon.
I'm bringing up 60 more. Give me some.
Cass!
Come on.
Medic!
Can you move your...
Fuck the Lorax! You require more pylons.
Additional pylons required. Additional pylons required. Additional pylons required.
I have the bayonet. I've been so much ow. So we're at 48 shirts left.
I don't know. I'm bringing in 100.
He needs help.
Someone did not just make a rush at Ukraine.
Toffee, my guy, I've... Toffee, I need your help.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Toffee, I've brought this. I brought these.
Shut the fuck up. I'm jumping. There you go. It's locked. Walker!
What?
We have tracks.
What do you mean we have tracks? The tanks?
We have APCs.
Hell yeah!
It says it's low.
We have a sergeant and a private on artillery. I'm scared.
The cavalry is here!
There's currently a private and a recruit on an artillery piece, and I am scared for my life.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you heard me.
Nice.
Large has arrived. Hoorah! Holy shit! Get those the fuck out of here.
Oh, these are prototypes.
I need access.
Hey,
get back.
Hold on,
move.
Walker, you gotta back up. I can't get I can't get in this one.
Get the fuck out of here. Where the fuck at?
Alright, watch out, Nelson.
Good shit.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I feel so useful.
So which ammunition should I take?
So there's anti-tank rounds. I've got one in my inventory. I'm gonna drop the other one off in a second.
Heck!
There's a can of diesel in the back of
I
each
need a
one.
Medic!
They need to both be filled up. I'm gonna unlock this one for you.
I'm gonna be gunner.
Can I crew one with you?
Okay, Toffee, this one's...
Yeah, I'm dropping.
Do they both have crews already?
Also, Toffee.
Hey, guys! Don't always pull from the safe house. Make sure you're scavenging.
You can manage their fortifications from the core.
I know, I spent the last two
hours. You can manage their...
Jesus Christ!
Yeah,
so that's where you've been!
Yeah, I told you.
What's he been up to?
Why didn't you bring a tank?
Is this reason?
No, I'm joking.
It was locked. I was gonna bring a half track. That was locked too. Oh shit.
We have tanks?
Danger close.
Prepare the safe house.
You're blocking the door!
Thank you.
Yes.
What squad is that?
Hey, medic, how about we heal each other?
Use those mammoths on the new fortifications. You can hit them from the top of the roof.
Thank you.
Well, say, we wish you could throw diesel and petrol, and then throw them up and mouse if they have damage.
No, Italy, no!
Hey, look, it's Italy! Hey, Italy! Italy, look!
Shit. Fuck. Medic! Help! Medic!
I wanna learn, but
this is fun.
Logistics is fun.
I wanna play.
Ow!
Medic.
Okay, hold on.
Alright, try going to... Oh, give me a second.
Oh!
Go like 250-ish.
Medic.
Distance. Same exact as.
Any medic?
What's the squad?
Is
Holy shit, he went invisible. I can't even see him anymore. There he is. Nothing more scary than a man disappearing from your view with a bayonet.
There we go.
Mammy their defenses. Keep mammy their defenses. Prince of Manhattan. Interesting.
Huh? No idea.
Give up the mammons.
Why is the range on all these guns the same?
Because most of
Clancy
the
Cinder's longer.
Not really.
Guys, guys, get ready to push. We're RDing the BB.
I need a driver.
I'll
drive you up.
Oh, I just got nailed. Hang on, I'm coming. I'll drive for you.
Other fire.
That's why they're popping flare on us now. They want to be able to take these back.
Alright, man. Hold the trenches. I got more mammoths. More mammoths coming up.
Took all my mitts.
They're outside the safe house.
Yeah.
Alright, dropping mammoths here.
One up here.
We were trying to push them back.
Alright, mammoths on the look here. Mammoths on the look here.
Help over here.
Getting more. Grab the mammoths and clear them out.
Test, test.
Alright, grab one mammoth. You need to move. You need to move.
Alright, I'm
Benjamin, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. I'm outside the safe house. Where are you?
Don't go that way. What are you doing?
Where are you? I'm outside the safe house.
Yeah.
We gotta have. We
have
to destroy that.
You're outside the safe house.
Yeah. You said you need a driver, right?
Driving
yes.
You ain't gonna fucking do
okay.
It.
I can do that for you. Just let me grab.
They're right over to the.
Just let me get. I can't.
Paladin, you still being medic?
Of course.
Okay, come on.
Do you want to stop being medic?
We need more HE
no.
grenades on this safe house.
Okay. I need someone.
The name
what about Walker?
Right.
Fox, you got a map.
Over here.
Oh, Walker. Where is over here?
Behind.
No, you're left. Okay.
Just BMATs and anti-tank RPGs.
I have a driver. King.
Okay. I'm gonna invite him to the thing.
Alright, how many shots you have?
How do I invite him to the thing? Hey, Walker, wait!
Wait.
How many shots you have?
Wait, yeah, I have to invite him.
Oh, it was one of these, okay.
Yeah, he just wants to go back because we're getting in a group. Join tank killer.
Oh, suck a bullet.
Okay.
Oh, right.
Walker, you're gonna have to.
Are we ready?
Work with us.
Not yet.
Toffee.
Okay, now we are. We got two AT RPG lines.
Hey, Nelson, can you turn down your mic a little bit, man?
Okay, I'll do that.
Good work.
Alright. You guys probably should go grab some gas masks and make sure you're filled up.
I have too much filters. I'm fine.
I need gas.
Okay. Also, get your ammo and the tank. Alright, Nelson, you got it?
Alright.
I feel something real quick.
Gas mask.
Got that. Yeah, I always bring two extra filters just in case. So.
When you reload, you need to tell me. Because we'll have to back up on reloads.
Yeah, okay.
Second opening. I think alternating fire is a good idea. So one goes ahead, fires, pulls back. The other goes ahead, fires, pulls back. Like,
oh wow.
Moving up again. Moving up.
I don't know if that's effective. I've never done this before. I just thought these things look.
I think going both at the same time is better because then you have to aim at two targets at once instead of going one after the other.
Should I have all my ATRPG rounds in the storage right now or in my inventory?
Put them in your storage of the vehicle.
Okay, alright. Walker, you locked it.
If they're in your inventory, you can't reload. You'll have to get out, place them back.
Let me grab like two more. Give me one.
Yep.
I filled my inventory with them.
Okay.
And I filled the tank.
Now, Walker, we're gonna move together, alright?
Yeah, no, I'm just on the phone.
We also need to get some information about what's happening out there.
Our infantry's making a push, and they're...
Hey, kickback!
Does the enemy...
Okay, back up. You guys might... It was here, but then someone took it. I don't remember who.
Come on.
90%. I did 10% of my health.
This guy's blocking the door. I can't get out.
Okay, so these things aren't the strongest, so be aware.
Well, fuck, we're right on top of their BB, but we don't have any shells. Dude, we have it zeroed in.
Alright, now some
more V-mats.
Hold!
Excuse me.
Sup?
Alright, we gotta move. We're getting shells, and we're not doing anything effectively.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Walker.
Nelson, you got B-mats?
Yeah, I got B-mats in my inventory, and I got mats as well.
Yep. Yeah, we're gonna try. Nelson, you wanna bump us up? We got hit by a mortar. Repair. That's what I mean.
Alright, ready, mighty.
You got a hammer?
Hey, yo. If you boys can take out the rifle garrison on the left side of this road, like closest to us, that'd be great help to the infantry.
Yeah, we'll work.
Alright, perfect. Thank you.
Anti-tank, by the way.
You can still take out garrisons, I think.
Yeah, we know.
Are you doing ATRPG in those, or is it 30 mil?
Only
ATRPG.
Yeah, ATRPG will still take them out, I think.
Okay.
Yeah, if you have the ammo to spare it, please do it.
You're just crushing that guy's skull.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go, boys.
Alright.
Yeah, the one right there, on your left. Yeah, that's it.
Alright, reloading.
Reloading.
Small arms is not a problem. Fire. Small arms is not a problem. Small arms is not a problem.
That is.
Back up.
Repairs.
Nelson, keep fire on him.
Holy shit, I did half of our health.
You got it. Oh jeez, what did we get hit by?
I have no clue.
Come on.
Oh shit. Alright.
Is there a medic over here?
Don't do it. Back up to behind the base.
Alright, we're out of ammo on this one.
Okay, good job, you guys. Good first round. Repair and reload.
Guys, we need infantry, we need repairers.
Thank you. Oh, I love it when Lodgy answers our prayers.
Here, I got some commands on me. I'll help you out.
One can't get down.
Thank you very much.
And then I heard someone screaming medic, so I ran the other direction.
Alright, that's all I got.
Yeah, what was it at?
We need infantry reinforcement on the left. More infantry is needed on the left. Or on the southwest.
Copy. Yeah?
Oh, I spawned outside. That's not good.
Hello. Oh, sorry.
Doc, I'm bleeding out my ass. Help!
Walker, what's it at?
54%.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what are y'all going toe to toe with? Is it more tankettes?
No fucking clue.
I think it's artillery.
Thanks, Doc.
Oh,
Bryce with a little forehead kiss.
I didn't actually see what hit us.
I told you these things were weak.
Thank you, Logie. Holy shit, thank you.
Kiss. Leading over here.
Coming.
I'm just waiting for us to lose this thing once we log off. If we lose this, blue's in a timeout save, I'm gonna be so pissed off. This will be the day every time. Like every time I wake up, being a blue's in a couple towns, and it's really annoying.
Yep.
Because like this defense requires so much on like intelligent smart people taking the initiative that without it, without Weiss, it's gonna crumble.
Yeah, I could use some guys to help repair these vehicles real quick. Anyone's welcome to help.
Didn't mean to do that.
It's okay.
It's not because there's
just
no warrant.
Just keep quiet about it. You don't want the colleagues to know that you have phones on.
We need more ammo.
They don't
want to
know you're bad in bed.
Oh my god, we finally got gas grenades.
Hell yeah.
Cover me. I'm getting more ammo for that thing.
Hell yeah.
Oh shit,
dropped
off.
Okay.
Oh my god, we have 40-30 millimeter.
Holy high explosive. Look how many HE needs we have.
Don't
repair the safe house.
Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Repair the safe house is taking damage. Safe house is taking damage.
Yes. I don't know.
Hey, anyone's welcome to help out.
Later.
Chinese, you know, harvest that area.
Well, I'm busy.
Are you on the extra B-mats?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
It takes more than
as
that.
As I popped in. Hey,
I'm busy right now.
Check that backpack behind you. There's some.
I put it in the shells.
Okay.
You ready, Walker?
Yep.
Medic.
I'm not. Give me a second.
The boobity bobby.
That sucks. Alright, we're almost ready to go.
Other medic come in the house. Other medic come in the house.
8 seconds.
I know.
Daffy, don't move out in the house.
Shoot at them, I guess.
Huh?
Medic.
Check a grenade.
Just hold.
You have plasma on you.
We literally just need to make sure they don't.
Yeah, I need a medic.
Get your kit out.
Okay.
That's the heal kit. You need
there
a button. There you go.
There it is. I just shoot that.
Once that rifle gear isn't goes down, maybe we can do something, but. Yeah, spread out along the line, boys. Don't stay so bunched up. Spread out along the line.
Yeah, small arms deal damage. Small arms do deal damage to us.
All I ask is that you kill
do
the
they?
Enemy.
Arms
yeah.
do damage?
Yes, they do. Yes, they do.
Alright, prototypes are weak as shit.
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
that's good to know.
I think we took some hits from a couple of ISGs and some smaller some rifle garrison. We're down there.
Thank you, man.
I see a dead man out there.
So full things require like 100 refined material, and I was not
hey,
about
bayonet.
To do that.
I need you.
Hello.
No.
Yeah,
I dealt a lot of damage to that rifle base, though.
Yeah. So.
Thank you.
So
I need to move
that
together.
So the prototypes actually cost more than the actual official thing. Just so you know.
100 V-mats over 105 material.
I mean, it's 5 armats, it's 5 armats.
We also had no refined material in any,
decision. We're out of ATRPG shells at the safe house.
I noticed. I don't know what happened to all of them. I dropped off 30.
It's 30.
Medic
front line.
There's a... Nice.
Alright,
I need a window clear for Artie.
Let's move in together. Once you guys are built up, let me know.
There's 2 windows open.
Nelson, you ready?
We're at 83.
Nelson, help them build real quick.
Do you mind if I fill
you all
this,
doing very well. Thanks so much.
Ah, he's dead! He's dead!
Oh,
so here's the action.
Man.
Hello. Hello there. Anybody need a ride out of here? I'm coming back with something else.
Ah, no, I'm good.
Alright, word.
Sebastian is punishable by death.
I'll be back, I swear.
Yeah, go ahead and give, tough guy.
Alright, Walker.
Don't cart Marshall me.
Alright, let's get going. I'll lead. I got more armor. Alright, let's go. Nelson,
oh my god, Walker!
Golden Tower, the base! Oh my god!
Yep,
we got
right
shot
side.
Immediately.
Fire! Not close enough? Oh, shit!
I was trying to fire!
That's a tankette.
So, we have armor on the right side.
We bounced that one. Didn't bounce that one. I think that one.
Oh, Jesus,
too.
Walker, you're hurt.
Yeah, I think it pinned and hit me. We're down to 50% again.
Yeah, well, so try to avoid that.
Yeah, I just shut that down.
Last couple years, so.
Hey, Bayonet, I got hit again. Yeah, is it because of strikes or because we just don't have enough Lodgy?
Well, it was Canadian right. Truckers.
You guys, we're gonna rethink this.
Oh my.
We're gonna actually hit from a top.
Everything I say, just keep going.
Up near Winding Crag, we're gonna come down.
Spacing,
I'm gonna
your space.
Oh, there goes
work with.
Can we move these out of the doorway?
Like
how the vehicles have like strategically trapped everyone in here.
Pushing the right
keeps
side.
Keeps the enemy out.
Pushing the right.
Yeah. Keep the good in, the bad out.
Yeah.
They destroyed us.
Hey, Ukar. Ukar, where are you going?
Militarized.
Good question, Ukar.
What's up?
You know about Lord and Savior Jesus Christ?
You want to follow us real quick?
We're trying to reach it by your cars that sounded blunt.
I can, but this thing has got no, like, it's not loaded.
Hey guys,
so
I captured
an
ISG. It's in the town hall if someone wants to use it.
Yeah, but I will be back with something loaded. And
we have 12.7 in the
like
town
20
hall, by the way.
Oh, there's 30 millimeter. Okay. There's 6 here. Okay. Okay.
So what? Are we going?
One problem. We have no tripods. All of them were destroyed with the.
Yeah, so we're gonna go up and around, and then come back down towards Winding Crag.
So is this a tankette?
I mean, here's the thing.
It's a armored car.
We're down to 6 shells.
Man, these
so
things are really safe. Houses are pretty strong at this level of the or this tier of the game.
I mean, we might as well stay here. We might as well stay here and try to help the infantry because we don't really have any ammunition.
I have to go check the other bunkers, but I think there's still some here.
I already looked at town hall. There's not any there, so there's not certainly.
Do you need any petrol?
We've been using diesel.
I know.
So much, it's better just to not.
These bad boys use diesel.
I know that was a joke.
This mountain.
There really is no more ammo.
Alright, shit.
We might as well stay here and use what's left.
Walker, you guys stay here. We're gonna go up and around.
Alright. Sweet.
That platform.
Alright, pincer maneuver! Let's go!
Don't waste the ammo. Alright. Toffee, you still on Discord?
Yep.
Don't try not to waste the ammo.
Yeah. I mean, I will say, every hit I shot has hit that rifle garrison.
Alright. Good. Well, in that case, I'm not really down.
Thank you, man.
You guys, they're asking for builders out west at the port.
I'm trying to rebuild.
Anyone wants to volunteer for building stuff?
Craig,
now's
you
a good time.
Can we get some ATRPG cells, please?
Oh, alright, time to go get another one.
Hey, Shaq, can I borrow the truck real fast?
Hang out in the front porch.
Yeah, we both have the same
thing. Sip lemonade, watching my neighbors go by, giving them the dirty eye.
Alright, I guess not.
Yeah, I was about to do it. Those hot chicks, am I right?
Oh, excuse me.
Wait, so, which rank do you get after First Lieutenant? Is it Captain X?
Yeah, I think it's Captain.
Captain is like, signature looking superiority.
What am I right now?
You're a war officer too, so you go from that to war officer.
Captain, then major.
Paul.
I go from war officer one to
captain. Back to the house. Back towards the house.
Captain major. Okay.
No. So it goes. Recruit, private, lance corporal, oh, no lance corporal, sergeant, staff sergeants, officer cadet, warrant officer one, warrant officer two, lieutenant, second lieutenant, first lieutenant, captain, major, major general, brigadier general, and field marshal.
Huh.
I think I missed a few. I probably did. It was the ones I remember off the top of my head.
There's a fuck ton of things then.
I need more bandages.
Oh, no repairs needed. So we're ready to,
guys, they're gathering up towards the north. There's a group of them, plus, towards the north.
Hey, somebody needed, me for something?
Yeah, bro, I need to get behind and I'm an outrider. I gotta intercept the fucking radios.
Reloading.
Oh, fuck, where'd you see?
Tank needs repairs, guys.
We're disabled.
Repair that or armor car.
We're disabled. Fuck. Get out. Repair. Fuck.
Fuck.
That was a lucky ass. That was a fucking lucky
guys,
hit.
The
oh yeah, you're right. All right, cool. Thanks.
Go west. Need like an RPG or something.
Boy.
What are they even fucking using?
It serves well.
It was just a lucky ATR.
What's my job as an outrider, baby?
Oh, ATRs.
Well, maybe they hit the engine or something. I don't know.
Anybody know how to play this?
Wait, I got no ammo.
Fuck me.
Oh, it's got ammo. Just reload.
Even when we bring fucking armor.
I think I volunteered for something that I don't know.
There's 20 shells in there. I'll come back for them.
I don't know what you volunteered for, but definitely volunteered.
I got equipment to be a build, but yeah, okay.
Thank you. Ah! My shirts!
Well, that didn't last long, did it?
No, it did not, at least we survived!
Wanna leave the squad and start an infantry squad? They fucking they destroyed the fucking hospital fucking again?
What'd you say? Leave the squad and what?
I'm gonna start an infantry squad.
Oh,
yeah?
medic! Thanks, man. Guys, get ready to push. We're gonna try destroying their BB with Artie. Shag, don't go past this point.
What are you making?
I made a squad called Infantry, just for infantry, I guess.
Infantry.
Based infantry now.
If only we could get around to
the... We're setting up a bipod over there!
Rags Road.
Which one?
Rags Road. Behind their lines.
I see our fucking defenses are basically gone over here.
They said the flank was open.
Huh? But
they said the flank was open.
Yeah. Do you want to try that? Yeah, we did.
Shit. Fuck.
Damn.
What?
2 hours of your time just for that.
Oh man, it was so cool.
It was so cool.
I found a car.
So we came in from the top, drove right in there. Barely had a
west.
And so.
Oh really?
Yeah, there's like nothing up there. We drove right in and started shooting at their tank, and then we got absolutely.
Oh god. Maybe that then?
Yeah, like we drove right in there.
Thanks, dude.
We
maybe
almost
bring
made
an ATR rifle?
Medic.
Well it's kind of a long way around.
Medic. I died outside.
Hey, in get that house. Guy. Get this guy. Medic.
Where are you?
Nelson.
See ya.
What's
your
Discord?
Yeah. Alright, so, King, Enigma, and I, whoever. Alright, mine's way easier. It's literally my name.
Medic! Medic!
No, but there is. That's not fair.
Hey, firing!
I hear people screaming. I don't know where. Oh, you're in here.
Ah, there's a lot of enemies here right now.
What was it, King?
Thanks, dude.
Hey. What was your number?
Kickback, can you pop out of the window?
Oh my fucking god. Come on.
I need a spot for Artie, thanks, dude.
Wait, Toffee.
They don't have an anti-tank
weapon. Paladin off, you just said it to me.
Is your plan just straight up medics? Is that it?
Yes.
Do you do anything?
Could you send me their discords? Because I couldn't get
King!
Yeah, I'm gonna whisper it to you, hold on.
What?
Give me a second. He's whispering it to me.
How do I do specific?
Huh?
How do I whisper it to
specific? Let me send a message in chat and then right click my name.
Great, the bunkers are gone. Now we just have a no man's land. Beautiful.
I think they're gone.
Looks like Kansas.
Okay.
Yeah, just keep picking them off up from up top there.
Man, Discord, man.
Oh, yeah. Wow, look at that gas.
Yeah, that's okay, I'm good.
I'll send it to you.
Hello again,
Paladin.
Hello!
Medic!
How are
you doing,
Zephyr?
I'm doing good, how are you?
Excellent.
Oh, hey, Paladin.
You keep getting fucking shot.
Medic!
Listen, if you... Tell... Just type something quick in the chat.
Hold on,
Nelson's... Nice, Nelson's typing, hold on. He's typing.
Fucking help me, damn it.
Bring him inside.
Bitch.
Hey.
Oh shit, my bad.
Oh, it's Walker.
Damn.
It's Walker.
Damn.
Big Mac, come to me, I'm in the center here.
Fuck.
Walker,
man. Bullshit. You know. Bullshit.
I thought you were some cranky kid.
Damn.
Huh?
there you go.
Just pulled up an ambulance.
Hey, Austin!
Toby.
Yo!
What's your numbers?
5420.
Yeah.
I don't see it. No.
It's your game name, right?
Yeah, to the T. Paladin _ Austin.
Thank you.
Okay, I got
an Paladin Austin 5420.
Yes.
Oh, I didn't capitalize the P, that's why.
Yeah, it's exactly the same capitalization. Thanks, Nelson, for doing stuff.
Yeah, alright.
There we go.
I'll be back in a minute with my AK rifle. I just need to go feed my dog.
I'll accept that.
Hey, what's this press Q to enter the safe house? I can go hide in here, is that right?
You basically go up to the second floor so you can shoot out.
Oh, okay.
But someone's already... I think there's someone in there already.
Oh, okay, I see. Okay, well, I'm just gonna crouch here and I'll be back in a second.
Watch that gun.
You need to bomb, you need to move. Bomb, back up. Back up. Back up. Get out.
Yes. Oh, sorry. I'm fucking dumb, sorry.
You're fine, you're fine. Fuck
Yo,
me.
Right side completely unguarded, no man, like maybe two or three. We can easily flank from that.
We need to suppress that, right for the ocean.
I have two tank outs there.
Hey, gentlemen.
Ow.
Hey, right side is completely unguarded.
He shot me.
A major flank from there.
Have you not seen the two tank outs?
No, I just
fuck me.
Came back from there.
Hey guys, another Ow. Tank jet just arrived at their bunker base.
Shit.
Two fresh tank jets just arrived at their bunker base.
Wonderful.
Mammon!
We got a mammon rush that garrison.
We're starting the shops, that's good.
If we take out that garrison, the left side opens.
They're dealing with it.